Yeah, fuck it. Why not? Why not? That? It's a mining probe.
Looks like those exiles stole tech from the port. We should be careful.
That's what it looks like. Fucking, it's just flowing up there. He's gonna use overload to stun people.
It says here this weapon cache is headed for a specific camp. Sam?
With more information, I can determine the source of the transmissions.
Seems good to me. Hostiles? I've already. Oh, it's an Addy. Run it over. That'll do. That'll do. Oh, there's a house here. With an objective tied to it. Huh. Oh, it could be a house.
The treatise describes the abandonment or rejection of societal goals and values. Further examination will be necessary.
Is he drunk? Guys.
Describes the behaviors or characteristics that violate societal norms. Further examination will be necessary.
Wasn't here yet.
Greeting.
Or the day before.
Error. That interaction is not understood.
Count for targeting is a strategic approach to destroy the enemy's command structure and military forces. More information.
What's happening here?
Who are you? Is this your data pad? Are you one of them?
Who are you afraid of? Who is them?
Whoever's behind all this. Everyone's acting crazy, spouting all that nonsense. I can't remember how it started. I'm not even sure how I got here.
What do you mean?
Nobody's in their right mind. And there are these people, others. They showed up and they left this data pad.
What did these people want?
If I knew, I wouldn't be asking you. I heard one of them say, "We left the data pad behind. I'm fine now. I'm sorry to trouble you. It was nothing. Be seeing you."
The Krogan and Asari show no signs of neural disruption. Their patterns remain un. trained to slowly show signs of some resistance, with occasional breaks in pattern, was likely to just to be on the safe side. Entry code rotate. What the fuck?
He exhibits relatively normal brain activity, though there are signs of highly elevated stress.
What can we do for them?
Nothing immediate, though if you scan others, I may be able to locate the source of the signal. I'm detecting unusual neural activity in this person. An outside signal is interfering with their brain pattern. Further scans are required. This person shows signs of the same outside interference. I have now traced the source of the signal, marking the nav point on your map. Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Fucking dinosaur. Yeah, I hit overload and I got health back, so I can essentially never reload this gun. I wonder how effective it would be on the Ishere, like if I got like extra like bullets and shit. I just shoot with the Ishere. Of course, it's like health every time I shoot. I lose health every time I shoot the gun, but.
You're not supposed to be in here?
What the hell are you doing to those people out there?
It's an experiment.
Physically, no harm has come to them. They're fine.
What sort of people are you?
Unappreciated geniuses.
We used to work for an organization called Cerberus.
Oh, of course, here we go.
Rather spend money on truly crazy ideas like bringing back people from the dead.
Project Lazarus, pure voodoo.
But in Andromeda, we're our own masters, and what you saw out there, it's the birth of something amazing, a biological network.
A host of minds all linked together, connected. We're harnessing the power of consciousness to create a new kind of supercomputer.
Wait, Project Lazarus, wait, no, I thought everybody set off to Andromeda before the Mass Effect trilogy, so like how is Project Lazarus even a thing? Like, whatever.
What is Cerberus about?
Purity. We think humanity should chart its own course, free of alien laws or the morality designed to hold us back.
Our boss was straying from the path, lost his focus. He and that Lawson woman were recruiting all the wrong people, friends in low places.
Andromeda is a chance for a do-over. Humanity should call the shots here. The rest can follow our lead.
What exactly is this experiment doing to those people out there?
The right energy focused at the right frequency can entrain a person's consciousness. The mind is ultimately just electromagnetic patterns.
You mean mind control?
Those people were banished. They're criminals. They were using their minds to make trouble anyway. We thought we'd make better use.
And now, by linking them together, they're like a living computer, but working at the speed of thought, similar to the computer you've got in your head.
What are you doing on Kadara?
The Badlands is a perfect place to do the work that needs to be done. Must be done.
Against all these new threats in Andromeda, it's vital we find an edge for humanity.
Enough of this. Sam?
I've located the control for the signal. It will shut the experiment down.
We can't stop you, but those people depend on the signal now. Their minds need it to function. Leave them be. What?
I've heard enough.
Record of termination.
we shut this experiment down, Sam?
I can tune the signal against the scientists as punishment, freeing the people. The victims will likely suffer complications as a result. Or I can alter the nature of the signal to ease the victim's predicament and lock the system from further changes.
Or I could just walk away and do nothing.
Turn it against the scientists.
Turn the signal against these bastards. Make it hurt.
What did you do? What? What's happening? The river Styx runs through this level of hell, and in it are punished the wrathful and the gloomy. The former are forever lashing out
at each other piecemeal with their teeth. The latter are gurgling in the black mud, slothful and sullen, withdrawn from the world.
Yeah, fuck you. Okay, that's that done. Easily peasily. Travel to Night Pine. Okay, we'll go south. Get that fast travel location. And hopefully be able to do this out of the frying pan mission. Look at that fucking cliff, it looks like the wall. To me. Vented barrel. Don't need rate of fire. Whatever. Container. Oh. I don't think there's a multiplayer map. Unless Firebase Aqua is supposed to be this map. Ooh, level up, nice. And 6 points as well, very, very nice. Okay, combat mastery, got combat tools. Could give us that unjump melee. Oh, can't do anything else with that. Yay, rank 3 soldier, I'm so good. Now what do I need for next rank of infiltrator? I mean, I could put soldier on, get that out. Accuracy bonus and the... Actually, no, I need the headshot bonus. I need 78 in both tech and combat. Long way away. Something in here that I can use. It's like can't change it blue necessarily. Oh, is that a loot chest? Yes, it is. Spear point up. Oh, there we go. There's the blue. I don't understand, it's like dinosaurs, why?
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Oh, that's good, that's lovely. Just what I want to see.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Oh, bloody hell. That was a bit of a frame dip there. It's quite the location. Wonder if we have to do anything here later. Oh, there's a Turian here.
No gun, no credits. I'm not looking for trouble. Wait, you don't look like one of them. You're not here to kill me, are you?
I don't want trouble either. I'm from the Nexus.
I figured, but you can never be too careful. Outcast, collective, they'll all shoot you for the lint in your pocket.
Just how dangerous is the water anyway?
Very, unless it's purified. The Angara have a filtration system that takes out the lethal stuff. Still tastes like a Krogan's undersuit. Smells too.
Appetizing.
That's Kadara for you. What doesn't kill you, makes you wish it did.
Which team are you batting for? Outcasts or collective?
Neither. I wasn't even going to join the Nexus Rebellion until my brother convinced me. He died in the uprising. By the time I had a change of heart, it was too late. Now I try to keep my head down and not take sides. Best way to stay alive, in my opinion.
You get a lot of Ket out here?
Not many. Sloan thought of that when we first arrived. I've heard rumblings, though. People going missing, tech breaking down. Makes me wonder if she really got all of them.
Stay safe out here.
Yeah, safe.
Okay, that's weird, just random people. I feel like, you know, like, because, like, so far I've met quite a lot of NPCs that kind of just have a conversation and then you just leave them. Like, they kind of feel a bit pointless. It kind of reeks of, like, cut content.
Damn.
Last known location of this Johann guy. Hopefully Remy's inside. And alive.
Warden said Johann ran a nasty crew. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Widow. Interesting. Oh god, the Krogans. Okay, this guy dropped a black. Fucking hell! This guy was carrying quite a lot of shit, weren't he? God damn! I should have scanned these guys. Looks like these guys were having a bad way of it.
Some of the victims' organs are missing.
From the slums, said we'd be safe. I'm the only one left.
You survived. That's what matters.
I'm not even supposed to be out here. I paid my protection fee.
I know. The outcast who wrongly kicked you out of Kadara Port, he sent me.
Are they going to let me back in?
At the very least. Grayson, I found Remy. We need a pickup.
Thank God. I'll send a shuttle right away.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
All right, seems good to me. And more XP. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Alright, what we got on our map here? Absolutely fucking nothing. Should probably hit up the mining locations at some point, but maybe later. What's this one? Hitting up the rocks. Like terminal. Actually, not a terminal, is nothing needed. With a terminal. Alright, fuck it. Let's a go. That's what Sonic the Hedgehog says, right? Looks like I might have to go round the other way to get to that. You know what, fuck that. Let's just follow the road and go to People Divided.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Farron Strip.
We can't leave the outlaws to claim this tech.
Weapon cache was headed for the same location as the first.
With more data, I can triangulate the source.
Sounds good. Don't really care for killing dinosaurs. Just a random bloke sat there. Or woman. Probably a woman.
Assholes took everything but the rotor hub.
Trouble with scavengers?
Always. Who are you?
A pathfinder with the initiative.
A pathfinder? On Kadara? Holy shit.
You said you had a scavenger problem?
Right, yeah. Bastards come at night. Pick the turbines clean of parts. Expensive and annoying.
Sloan doesn't provide security?
Too busy with the collective. I'm not asking for guards, I just want our parts back.
Any idea where I could find these scavengers?
I've started putting trackers on the more valuable parts. Yard drive, generator, they've all been taken to the same nav point.
I'll check it out.
If the parasites put up a fight, don't feel bad about offing them.
Is there another objective out here? Fuck me.
Well, well. You're not like the other scrubs around here.
What makes you say that?
Your gear, it's high quality, like the rest of you.
What can I say? I like the best.
Then you're just the man I need. When the exiles came to Gadara, they hid caches of Nexus supplies all over the Badlands. Junk, mostly. Stale protein bars and rations. But among the shit are some serious weapons lifted straight from the armory.
And you know this. How?
I help steal them. Problem is, those weapons are too good for the scum down here. And I can't sell weapons in Gadaraport without Sloan taking a cut. The cash nav point, though? You interested? It's yours for a fair price.
You've got a deal.
Lovely. Here's the nav point. In the meantime, feel free to take a look at what I've already got in stock.
Okay, improved shield regeneration. Let's sell all salvage. No, I don't have much. Ket shuttle model. Yeah, sure, why not? Improved shield regeneration. Upgrades Nomad shield cells allow for faster regeneration without sacrificing effectiveness. The upgrade will be installed automatically on the Nomad. Nomad statistics are available. I mean, I don't really take much damage from stuff, but hey, I might as well take it whilst I'm here. Fucking gorgeous.
Fine. Krogan or not, I'm only one merc. This lot's crazy thinking they can run a wind farm in the Badlands.
Why do you think there have been so many attacks?
All these fancy gizmos out in the open, they're begging to be stolen. We'll say, though, it's damn suspicious those scavs keep hitting the place while I'm off shift. Like someone's telling them when to strike.
Any advice for staying alive in the Badlands?
Get out of the Badlands.
See you around.
Whatever.
He's clearly not using his flat cannon and headbutts to its fullest potential. One Krogan mercenary can do a lot. Just saying. Yeah, all the evidence is right there.
Sorry, Nyath? She's been selling your patrol schedules to the scavengers.
I knew it, fucking junkie. Thanks for the heads up.
See you around.
Whatever.
I don't deal with Nexus scum.
That's a good way to get shot, Elora.
Did I ask for your opinion?
Yeah, I'd listen to that guy.
You're all the same, aren't you? Sloan, Charlatan, the Nexus. All looking for a power trip. Sloan should have taken the Nexus out when she had the chance. She's weak.
I take it you're not an outcast, then.
Got my own faction. When we take over, we'll do all the things the outcasts and collective didn't have the balls for.
Well, good luck with that.
Yeah. Better watch your back, Nexus. Fuck off.
I wanted to talk to Yuri. fuck. I had trouble with the stairs then, Jesus.
How did you get in here?
I didn't realize this was a restricted area.
Technically it's not, but most of our visitors are scavengers.
I just want to ask a few questions.
Fine, but be quick about it.
Does the wind farm power Kadara Port?
And everything else around here. Not that anyone sends their gratitude. They only contact us when something's broken.
Sloan doesn't give you a kickback?
Not enough. This is a dangerous job. I deserve hazard pay.
What do you do here?
I keep the turbine spinning. A small miracle considering all the scavengers trying to steal parts.
Thanks for your time.
Yeah, yeah. Let me get back to work.
Oh, that's a female Krogan. You can tell with the big wormy lips. Why can't she kick the shit out of stuff? Yay, new upgrades. Okay, fuck it, let's keep going. Only 54 XP, that's a bit. Whatever. Did do a fair bit though. Omniblade, yeah, no thanks. You hear a lot of gunfire happening over at that remnant site as well. Outlaw Raider. Little fucking hovercraft sort of deal. So they're setting up shop here as well. Not bad. Oh, there we are. That's what we want, the container. Hey, there we go. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Hopefully research that a bit more.